Shasankaasana. Sthiti. Sit together, hands by the sides of your body. Sit in Vajrasana. Raise your hands up. Exhale slowly and bend down. Place your palms as far as possible. Be in this position with normal breathing for a few seconds. Inhale and raise up. Exhale, bend down. Be in this position with normal breathing. Inhale up. Persons with peptic ulcers should not do Shasankaasana. Benefits are same as Mandukasana. You can do this asana 10 to 15 times.